Hello, Lana. My name is Nate. I'm one of the owners here at Spexton. Just reaching out to let you know that I have finished making your ring, the black zirconium offset stripes ring, and I'm getting ready to ship it out your way. And so before we do that, I'm just going to do a final size and quality control check to make sure that everything looks perfect for you. And so let's go ahead and make sure the sizing is good. So I'm showing that you ordered a size 10.5 with a 9mm width. I have my calipers first, so let's measure the width first. That's perfect, right at 9mm, and then I'm also going to place your ring onto the mandrel to confirm that the sizing is perfect as well, and that is right on the mark, again, at 10.5. So everything here looks good to go. I've just sent you the tracking information in the Etsy system, so watch out for that. If you have questions, of course, you can always message me in Etsy or also call me directly at 844-SPEXTON. Soon, Etsy will send you a request to review your purchase. Please feel free to fill that out for us. Let us know how you like the purchase. And I also noticed that you are in Canada. We have seen some issues with Canadian Post going on strike. It is a rolling strike where they're stopping each 24 hours in different locations, so we have been told it should not be a big deal as far as timing goes, maybe one extra day, but if you see any issues or delays, don't hesitate to reach out and let me know about the situation if we need to do something, and if it's beyond a reasonable amount of time and you don't have it yet and it's been delayed, please do let me know, because if worst case scenario, we could remake the ring and ship it directly via FedEx or something else for you if needed. But again, we've been told not to really worry. So anyway, again, I thank you so much for the purchase, and I hope that you love the ring and that it arrives safely and pretty quickly too. So thank you so very much and have a great day. Bye-bye, Lana.